Darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted. Within the sound of silence, in restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, 'neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one dare disturb the sound of silence. My words that I might teach you, take my arms that I might reach you, but my words like silent raindrops fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the sun flashed out.